So here are the cylinders. The valve that controls the steam is in here, and the pistons are being pushed backwards and forwards inside here by the steam, by the pressure of the steam. You can see the piston rod coming out here, which pushes backwards and forwards the crosshead, which pushes the connecting rod backwards and forwards, which pushes and pulls on the crank pin to turn the driving wheel.